Washington, Republican Representative Scott Perry of Pennsylvania said Tuesday that he won't cooperate with the House committee investigating the January 6 riot, which on Monday requested information about his knowledge of the events surrounding the "I stand with immense respect for our Constitution, the rule of law, and the Americans I represent who know that this entity is illegitimate, and not duly constituted under the rules of the U.S. House of Representatives," said Perry in a series of tweets on Tuesday. Perry adds, he is declining the committee's request and will continue to fight the failures of the radical left who desperately seek distraction from their abject failures of crushing inflation, a humiliating surrender in Afghanistan, and the horrendous crisis they create. Committee Chair Benny Thompson, DMIS, said in a letter to Perry on Monday that the bipartisan panel has evidence connecting him to the Jan. attack on the U.S. Capitol. Thompson said Perry was involved in efforts to make former Justice Department official Jeffrey Clark the acting attorney general during the final months of the "We have received evidence from multiple witnesses that you had an important role in the efforts to install Mr. Clark as acting attorney general," Thompson said, citing former acting attorney general Jeffrey Rosen and former deputy attorney general Richard Donahue, who were in those posts at the tail end of former President Donald Trump's time in office. Clark played a key role in Trump's effort to overturn. Perry, a member of the conservative House Freedom Caucus who entered Congress in 2013, objected to Pennsylvania's electors just hours after the January 6 riot, along with seven other GOP members of the state's congressional delegation. He was also involved in pushing election fraud conspiracy theories in Pennsylvania.